चैप्टर वन द बेस्ट क्रिसमस प्रेजेंट इन द वर्ल्ड पार्ट वन आई स्पॉटेड इट इन ए जंक शॉप इन ब्रिटपोर्ट अ रोल टॉप डेस्क द मैन सेड इट वॉज अर्ली 19th सेंचुरी एन ओक द ऑथर वेंट टू ए जंक शॉप एंड ही परचेज अ रोल टॉप डेस्क ऑन अर्ली 19th सेंचुरी इट वॉज मेड फ्रॉम ओक ट्री आई हैड वॉन्टेड वन बट दे वेर फार टू एक्सपेंसिव This one was in a bad condition, the roll top in several pieces. One leg clumsily mended, scratch marks all down one side. It was going for very little money. I thought I could restore it. I would be a risk, a challenge, but I had to have it. I paid the man and brought it back to my workroom at the back of the garage. I began work on it on Christmas Eve. As I told in the summary, the author purchased a roll-top desk made from oak tree. It was in very bad condition. After returning home, he wanted to repair it on Christmas Eve. Second paragraph, I removed the roll-top completely and pulled out the drawers. The veneer had lifted almost everywhere it. Turn the page. I look like water damage to me, both fire and water had clearly taken their toll on this desk. The low drawer was stuck fast. Stuck fast means very shut tight. I tried all I could do, ease it out gently. In the end, I used brute force. I stuck it sharply with the side of my foot and the drawer flew open to reveal a shallow space. Underneath a secret drawer, there was something in there. When the author was mending the desk, he found a secret drawer also in it. I reached it and took out a small black tin box. Cello taped to the top of it was a piece of lined notepaper and written on it in shaky handwriting. Shaky means the hands wavering, moving very slowly. Jim's last letter received January 25th, 1915, to be buried with me when the time comes. I knew as I did it that it was wrong of me to open the box. First, the author thought that it was very wrong. I did not open the box. But curiosity got the better of my scruples. It usually does. Scruples means feelings that make you hesitate to do something wrong. Inside the box, there was an envelope. The address read, Mrs. Jim MacPherson, 12 Copper, which is Bridport, Dorset. I took out the letter and unfolded it. It was written in pencil and dated at the top, December 26, 1914. The letter was written by Jim MacPherson and the address was at the Dorset. It was written with the pencil and the date is 26 December 1914. Now, the comprehension check, there are two questions. I will give you the worksheet with the answer.